while returning from travel. Ibn Umar radiallahu anhu reported that the Messenger of Allah sallallahu alaihi wasallam, on return from a battle or from performing the pilgrimage, would say at every high point, "Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest, Allah is the greatest." Then he would say,
لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له له الملك وله الحمد وهو على كل شيء قدير آيبون تائبون عابدون لربنا حامدون صدق الله وعده ونصر عبده وهزم الأحزاب وحده.